The increase of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendricks?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Hey, Hendricks. Where are we again?
Singapore, one of my favorite places, apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. This is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendricks. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA are running.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
Right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane, moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendrix. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CBP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way. Activity ahead. Stay low. The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
I hear you.
that bolt driver and hold the fuck on!
Going in.
Hendricks, hold position.
These waves are going to be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Waves hitting now. Use your bolt driver. Non-viable real soon!
Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Yeah!
Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
Approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
They're on to us! Sending in Firefly!
Awesome.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendrix, you hit?
No, I got it!
What the hell? Who's shooting?
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54-eye foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
Lockdown. They've routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move. So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
Thank you.
Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other.
Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 Immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendricks! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
This place is falling apart. Hard to believe people still live here.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit him before the storm does.
We got eyes on the Black Station.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here. What the hell tore through here? Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
Hear that? There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Holy fuck. Turn that shit off!
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Oh, no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Go Min and Go Zhulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
Thank you.
So, I wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations, lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
Hundreds of thousands of classified documents detailing this.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. Kane. We're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as soon as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
So do we. We're not leaving Singapore without them.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house.
There's probably still some immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. Hear that?
I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Goju Lan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
It ain't over yet.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again.
I say, kill them all!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blaze, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane! How the hell did Taylor manage to jack into our comms? Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top. Find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
Looking. Standing down. That was close.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops, get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Take him down, quick! Get out of sight! Clear. Threat standing down.
什么东西?
You spooked him. Hide. Kill him quick.
发现敌人.
Shit, go hot. They're on to us. Drop them all. It's gone hot. We gotta sync up. We gotta put through to the office building ahead.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking. That was close. Kill him quick! Damn, they know we're here! Weapons free! They're on to us! Let's go! We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking. Kill him quick! Damn, they're on to us! We need to clear them out! They're on to us. Let's go. We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking. Kill him quick.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Kill him quick! Try to stay in the shadows. All clear. They're moving back to position. Heavy immortal presence down there. Take it slow. Standing down. That was close.
发现尸体，可能有敌人。
Tango, directly ahead. Keep moving.
Yeah.
was close. That was close. Enemy above you! Kill him, quick!
Wait, not Leo.
Shit, go hot! Run to us! Drop them all! It's gotten hot. We gotta sync up. We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
Fire!
us! Drop them all! They're on to us! Let's go! We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendricks. I'm not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Hey!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself. Ghost Lan. How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility. Always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Thomas!
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the sniper. Advantage over the snipers. Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Street
on the tactical might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Snipers.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as soon as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
So do we. We're not leaving Singapore without them.
Seen anything like this in a long time.
There's probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. Hear that?
I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Gojulan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. Over yet.
Go!
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again.
I say, kill them all.
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
Information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived a catastrophic event right on their doorstep? Or the fucking suits and yes men who covered it up? The immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane! How the hell did Taylor manage to jack into our comms? Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top. Find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
the last of them.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above. Try to stay in the shadows.
That was close. Heavy immortal presence down there. Take it slow. Keep moving. That was close. Tango, directly ahead! Take him down, quick! Damn, they're on to us! We need to clear them out! It's gotten hot! We gotta sync up! We gotta push through to the office building ahead! You spooked them! Hide! Shit, go hot! They're on to us! Drop them all! It's gotten hot! We gotta sync up! We gotta push through to the office building ahead! Go ahead. I've got your back.
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
On me and let's push to the safe house.
Stop! Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Something big!
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled. We need something to take it down.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
With an RPG while its defenses are disabled. We need something big to take it down.
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled. Head on, slow it down. Keep pouring it on. We need something big to take it down.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled. Head on, slow it down. Keep pouring it on. We need something big to take it down.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
We need something big to take it down. That'll drop its defense system.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled. We need something big to take it down. Defense system is back. back online. Watch out!
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
We need something big to take it down. Nothing's getting through. We need to drop its defenses. Shoot at its weak point. That'll drop its defense system. Keep moving. Don't let it track you.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
We need something big to take it down.
Watch out!
Got it. Looks like it's down for good.
Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms.
Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
Come on, Lila!
Okay, now what?
Now, we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
No. There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
You got something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
She's strong. Med should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars, they'll take longer.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendrix?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass I'm okay with this. Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger's off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Salim, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramsey Station, one of the few territories not to fall to the NRC. Yeah, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
We are fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Is on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
We appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's recent attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac. He thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations. The deads are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA Command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you. Or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement.
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run some diagnostics.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to him. All clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patch us into Egyptian Army Command.
Ramses 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Get in!
Still with us?
Yeah. I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
We are fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Is on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
I appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's recent attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in allied nations. The deads are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA Command are down,
but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you. Or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement.
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead.
So as your legal representative,
I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run some diagnostics.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to him.
Clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patch us into Egyptian Army Command.
Ramses 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Get in! Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort.
We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner.
If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
What was your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers were used to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we could get the truck into position!
Ladies! Well, for once, I say stick to plan A.
I want men in position, now! Get men on that one link out suppressing fire! Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe! Move, move, move!
Kane, search the city archives and give me the locations of those support columns.
Got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Someone move on that technical.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
Target confirmed. Hit it, I'll cover you. Gotta plant the spike right in the ground.
That will not be enough.
Blow that fucker!
Detonation confirmed.
Two more in the north line. Sending your way.
Copy that.
Cover me. You're good,
go! Detonation confirmed.
Now I'm back.
Two more in the north line. Sending your way.
Copy that. Hendricks, cover me.
You're good, go!
One more. This is it. Last one.
NRC reinforcements inbound. ETA, 1 minute.
Blow it! That's it! We
Javelin missiles inbound.
Incoming! Blow it! Get up there now! I'll cover you!
There's a problem.
What now?
I got it.
Detonate now.
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Heavy NRC artillery
guess not.
Has broken through.
Abdin Palace. They're looking for another way into Ramses.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a bridge at Ramses Station!
Kane, are you okay?
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Kane, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had him? There's something you're not telling us?
She's telling the truth, Hendrix.
Taylor? Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know everything. You just don't know it yet.
Kane, can you run a trace?
Not from here. I'm going back to the safe house.
Kane, we got a friendly down ahead.
Scanning for life signs.
That's life sign enough for me. Moving in.
Hey, give me a hand with this. You ready? One, two, three.
Hey, 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 anyone else alive in there? Friendlies coming in.
Watch your step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Hold fire! Friendly, Winslow Accord.
Please.
Damn. Listen, I'm gonna try and move.
Get out of there!
Oh. Pilot didn't make it.
No shit! Come on, we gotta move!
Grab some cover, go!
terminal and mobile. Get to some cover. Statue's coming down. Look out.
Look out! We got incoming!
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where's the dead system?
Dead system's down! Repeat! Dead system is down!
Shit! Take cover!
Said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They will continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you get a fix on the tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
Back up, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been straight since we left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. Now we have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
I understand. But we've got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
Thank you. He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
But we can track the doctor.
Yesterday saw some of the worst fighting in the history of the conflict. Ramsey Station, one of the last remaining strongholds for the Egyptian army, was subjected to a large ground assault by NRC forces. While Allied forces successfully defended the perimeter, it is believed that a small group of enemy soldiers managed to infiltrate the station itself and disable the dead systems. The outcome was perhaps inevitable. It appears that the NRC may have finally established dominance over Cairo.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker you slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely. It should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Shit! Kane, we just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. Coming in for landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Await our all clear.
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
We got a fix on Taylor or Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again. Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him.
I see them.
Hall's on the move.
Spikes incoming! Look out!
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor or Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to... Taylor is through Hall. You can't afford to lose him again.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor or Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again. Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again. Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again. What is this? Kane! Hendrix!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or understand what I've done.
Is that a baby? Hello? Is anyone there?
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there's no way to get you.
Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
What did you do to me?
It's the Black Project. The date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere. Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in. And we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah! Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is best. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all.
Welcome to Bad Stone. Now get your ass.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be. Follow me. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Fast Zone. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefields of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
On the ridge. Look out!
Follow me. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Fast Zone. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Thank you.
Stop.